five, six times, step to the plate in a similar way. We may not know this as a secret, but are you aware of Arab Americans?
I mean, I don't know as much about the Arab Islamic population, but I do know that Muslims have served, I mean, specifically in the military, and most notably the public face would be Khizr Khan, who was prepared and spoke at the Democratic National Convention, who then, you know, now President Trump very publicly maligned and got into a public spat with. I don't know to what degree people have. This is me totally talking about the country, so take it for what it is, and hypothesizing a bit. But I would say some Muslims look at the experience of what happened to the Japanese and say, look, and they still put you in internment camps. And so the idea of working, because I would argue many Muslims believe that fighting ISIS is a just cause, but bombing Iraq is not just. In the eyes, I would say, if I was to gauge my public. So that being said, the idea of like joining the CIA, which is interesting. So I took Arabic for many years and speak Arabic pretty well. And, you know, it was interesting. I very rarely know of Arabic-speaking friends who would want to join the CIA. Many of them join the State Department, but they, many that I don't necessarily opt for the CIA or the FBI, because there is a belief that there's a threat to civil liberties from within that realm. Again, this is me totally talking off the cuff and have nothing to base in like sort of real statistical evidence, but I would say that looking at Muslim voting patterns, that probably is true. So the Muslim population was by and large Republican up until 9/11. Very staunchly Republican, I would say. So they voted for George W. Bush. A number of Muslim organizations came out and publicly endorsed him. And the population pretty much in mass switched to Democratic. So in the Gallup survey in 2009, it showed that only 8% of Muslims identify as Republican currently. It's probably now as consistently Democratic as the Black population. And that's a very rapid transition that's happened after
9/11. All right, can I get a little more hand movement? Michelle Moore, who's part of our community.